In Perry County, deputies found a woman dead following a crash. They began searching for 35-year-old Maria Booker after getting a call from concerned family members. Family said that she was driving from Colorado to Virginia and hadn't heard from her in a couple of hours. Deputies searched I-64 when they found Booker's car in a wooded area. They say Booker died at the scene. The cause of the crash is under investigation.